How to not bat bread dough. After the dough has risen, you will notice that it has doubled in size and looks really puffy and round. To not bat the dough, lightly punch into the middle of the dough and watch it deflate like a balloon. Pull and stretch the dough into itself a few times to remove any more large pockets of air. This will help develop the texture and flavour of the bread. It is now ready to rise again or be shaped into a loaf or rolls.